It comes your way live from TD Garden, where tonight Patrice Bergeron will play the 1,000th regular season game of his career as the Bees take on the New York Islanders. Near the goal line, trickles it back to Letty, tees it up, the tip out of the slot. Nelson tries to whack it middle, and Lee gives it right to Brad Marchand. In shorthanded time on ice per game, gets the puck up to the blue line, but not out. Ryan Pulock, the one-timer, a leg save by Tuukka Rask. The puck changes direction on the way in. Pastrnak back to Tory Krug. In front for Marchand, gets it back off Pulock's legs. Michael Dal-Cole into the corner, Pastrnak on him, and Pulock turns his goal.
Yeah, real nice read by Krug.
Dal-Cole, who had a goal on Saturday, and a shot and saved by Tuukka Rask. Here's the announcement. Patrice Bergeron, 1,000 games. Taves tries to staple in. DeBrusque goes right to goal, throws it into the legs of Mayfield. Solaric digs it away. Krejci tries to maneuver past the post. Grizzlick's one-timer. Leonard tries to kick it out. Marchand over to Grizzlick. The tip from Pastrnak, and Leonard makes the save, squeezing the knees. That almost found the hole.
It looked like the first shot by Grizzlick might have actually hit Bergeron in front of the net. Grizzlick's going to get another opportunity. Nice little snapshot with a purpose. Shorten up the stick. Nice play by Pastrnak.
Laterally for Komarov. Neil Komarov back to Dal-Cole. The shot saved by Rask. Krejci curls away from Komarov. Krug draws Cizikas. Marchand to Krug. To Marchand, the one-timer. Leg saved by Leonard, and Cizikas bangs it 200 feet. Grizzlick to McAvoy. Now to Krejci. The back diagonal. Grizzlick walks into one. Tipped in front. Backus there in the high slot. And Solaric nearer to the goal. Slings it forward to Jake DeBrusque across the slot. Leonard denies Krejci point blank.
What an opportunity they got. DeBrusque, Krejci.
Corrali steals the pass from Taves. Now here's Achari working inside against Letty. Wagner to Achari, and a save by Leonard. The Rams in the Super Bowl. There, here's Marchand taking the tap from Pastrnak. Back to Pastrnak. Oh. Saved by Leonard. The rebound. Bergeron scores in his 1,000th game.
Get that puck for him.
Guess I'm a good luck charm.
I mean, this is a well-executed two-on-one. Perfect timing from the pass from Marchand to Pastrnak. Pastrnak tries to delay, get Leonard to open up and go five-hole. Leonard gets a piece of it, but you could see how big that five-hole was, and that's where Pastrnak tried to go. And then that no-quit attitude by Bergeron.
The glass. Filppula taps to Leo Komarov. Komarov tries to go around Krug. Krejci down the defensive slot. A Johnny Rocket, and Rask makes the save. Matt Martin lugs it into Chara's corner. Goes to the end boards. All the way back to Nick Letty. Cizikas is one-timer, and Rask reaches across the body to make the glove stop. Boychuk on the end boards. Letty pushes it back. It comes right through the crease. Krug to Corrali. Cizikas blocks that. Solaric gathers it in. Gains the line. DeBrusque to Krug to Krejci, and a save by Leonard. And the puck again was loose. Krejci tried to fiddle it out of there, but Nelson cross ice. Barzal holds. Sends it back to Letty. To Nelson. The diagonal to Eberle. Anders Lee stoned in front.
They had a chance to get it out. It was a nice steal. It was a good force by Chara below the goal line. Gets it to Bergeron. Bergeron gets it to Marchand. Marchand's angle off the boards wasn't where it needed to be, and allowed the Islanders to keep the puck in, and they moved it quickly.
Gets the body in the way. Carlo's out of the box. Bailey to Beauvillier. Rask makes the save, reaching around Chara. Marchand to Grizzlick. Clutterbuck trying to shut down his space. It's off Marchand. Rask makes a save on Martin. Marchand chasing Barzal through the slot. Now Nelson picks it up, gets it away from Bergeron. Nelson punches it over to Barzal. Deep for Eberle. He scores. And once again, the Bruins unable to extend the lead, and the Islanders have tied it with 3:20 to go in the second. Marchand to Pasternak. A slap shot goes off Boychuk's stick. McAvoy can't ram it home. Bergeron in front, and the puck deflects past the post. Such a marvelous athlete for a guy 6'4", 240.
Well, that's it. It's the size that, you know, we said that at the top of the broadcast. He'll make some stops just with positioning and how big he is.
Mayfield across the slot. Dalcol had an open side but couldn't control the hot pass. Clutterbuck jams against Kevin Miller. Cizikas tries to wrong foot Rask, attempting to poke the backhand to the near post. Solaric. Taves sends Clutterbuck ahead. He closes. Saved by Rask. Nordstrom goes underneath Clutterbuck, and they both skid to the end boards.
But let's go back to the opportunities for the Islanders. Nice little look from that right point position. Couldn't get the redirect from Dalcol. Cizikas has an opportunity on a bad turnover. He tries to sneak one backhand, and then the Bruins on a line change because they don't get the puck deep. And everybody changing out on the back end and the third forward. Clutterbuck's able to walk in on his offside.
What a shift by Marchand. Here's Grizzlick, the self-pass. Pass Bailey into the crease. And Leonard hugs the puck against his pad. Devon Taves can really skate. Leads a 3-on-2. Cizikas laterally. Clutterbuck scores! The Islanders have come from behind to lead with about 15 minutes to go.
I don't know. I'd take a look at that one. It appears that Taves might be in the offensive zone before the puck's completely across that blue line.
After the coach's challenge, it was determined that the play was offside.
They got it right. Up to the blue line, not out. Kevin Miller's wrist shot, saved by Leonard. Rebound loose. Scores! Peter Solaric breaks the tie. Barzal to Pellick. The drive loose in front. It is, it never got through to Rask. Here's Letty with Eberle left side. Eberle's one-timer saved by Rask, who had 53 assists last season. Wagner steals, goes under Leonard, and the Islanders goalie smothers the puck just short of the line. Barzal tries to saucer pass. Marchand ahead for David Pasternak. Leaves it off for the 1,000 game man. And Patrice Bergeron has bookend goals. Days like this seem only to happen in Boston. A victory parade for the Patriots dynasty celebrating their 6th Super Bowl championship, and Patrice Bergeron with the first and last goals of his 1,000th game. 3-1 Boston over the Islanders.